It's a thrilling morning at the Al McGuire Center. A morning of costume contests and trick-or-treating as the Marquette men's basketball team hosts a Haunted Hoop special. 4 days before their first exhibition match, the Golden Eagles host their own inter-squad scrimmage in front of fans for the first time this semester. The white team heats up early, going on an 8-0 run to start the day. But the blue team will not go down without a fight as graduate student Kurt Quet scores 15 points in a glamorous fashion. Dunking through the paint and blocking shots, Quet displays the benefits of his 6'10 frame.
He's one of the best shot blockers I've seen. I've played with or against. The thing with Kurt is that he's so long and athletic. Like, it's really hard to dunk on him, and I just try to challenge him every time because I know it's going to get me and him better.
The white team holds on as redshirt first-year forward Olivier Maxence Prosper chips in 19 points to help lead the white team to a dominating 72-52 victory. First-year guard Cam Jones adds on 15 more points, impressing his coach and the team.
You know, he plays with a lot of confidence. I would say of all of our freshmen, he's definitely the furthest ahead in terms of just having an understanding of what he can do out there and not doubting it at all.
The Golden Eagles host Bowie State on Thursday for their first scrimmage of the year as the team inches closer to the start of their basketball season.
Well, Greg, he told me, it's going to be fun, really. Just walking in a five-star for practice, it gives me a little energy, mm-hmm. So I can only imagine what it's going to be for the games. Just got to get there, settle down, and just play basketball.
Reporting from the Al McGuire Center, I'm Kristen Parisi, Marquette Wire Sports.